I want to reiterate once again that the United Nations is following very closely the developments in the holy places in Jerusalem. We are concerned over the provocations and escalations that we saw over the last few days, as they have the potential of fueling violence well beyond the walls of the Old City of Jerusalem.